Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about novel electrospun chitosan, polyvinyl alcohol, zinc oxide, nanofibrous mats with antibacter and antioxidant properties for diabetic wound healing. Rashid Ahmed is a lead author. Viewers, in the present study, authors hypothesized that nanofiber mats composed of a combination of chitosan, polyvinyl alcohol, PVA and zinc oxide ZNO could be an effective option for faster healing of diabetic wounds due to the wound healing activities of chitosan, PVA, nanofibers and antibacterial properties of ZNO. Nanofiber mats of chitosan, PVA and ZNO were synthesized using electrospinning technique. The developed nanofibrous mats were characterized by scanning electron microscopy SEM, Fourier transform infrared spectroscopy FTIR, X-ray diffraction XRD, antibacterial and antioxidant assays, as well as in vivo wound healing experiments in rabbits. The results revealed that chitosan, PVA, ZNO nanofibrous membranes possessed higher antibacterial potential against E. coli, P. aeruginosa, B. subtilis and S. aureus compared to chitosan, PVA nanofibrous membranes. Moreover, chitosan, PVA, ZNO nanofibrous membranes exhibited higher antioxidant potential compared to chitosan, PVA nanofibrous mats. The in vivo wound healing studies showed that chitosan, PVA, ZNO nanofibrous membranes resulted in accelerated wound healing as compared to chitosan, PVA nanofibers. The current study thus reveals that chitosan, PVA, ZNO electrospun scaffolds could be effectively helpful in dressing for diabetic wounds. Viewers, this article was published in December 2018 in International Journal of Biological Micromolecules. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.